Welcome to Tutian. Today's video is about the developer program on Zama Guild. In order to complete the task in this video, you must have completed the previous one first. So if you are new here, make sure to check out this video before continuing. Alright, so this is the developer program. Make sure your GitHub account is connected and make sure it's more than 6 months old. Also, you must have at least 10 commits before July 1st, 2025. But if you don't have that, don't worry, I'll show you how to get it done and complete up to level 3 in this guild program. Okay, so what you need to do first is give a star to the Zama repository. And now, I'll show you how to do this 10 commits. So first thing you need to do is log into GitHub and create a new repository. You can give it any name and add a README file. After creating a new repository, you need to create a code space. Go to code space and create a code space on main. Wait for the installation, it's gonna take few minutes. Okay, so this is what your code space looks like. What you need to do now is paste this command to the terminal box. The command is available in my Telegram channel. The link will be in the description. And now you need to press right click to paste the command to the terminal box. Then press enter to continue. And lastly, type git push to finish the whole thing. And you will be good to go. Now let's get back to guild to verify your quest. And now go to Zama Discord server to get your new roles. Now you have the access to the developer program channel. And that was just the level 1. The level 2 learner is kinda easy. What you need to do is click to the link, then you can recheck your access to the level 3 builder, which is harder to do. In this level 3 builder, you need to write a confidential smart contract. I'm gonna show you how to make it done by using a tutorial written by Mr. Moy. Okay, so the first thing you need to set up is the environment. You can either use Ubuntu or GitHub CodeSpace. In my case, I'm gonna use GitHub CodeSpace. Now, let's create a new CodeSpace. It's gonna take a few minutes, so please be patient. Once it's done, you need to copy the command and paste it to the terminal box. Press enter to continue. Continue pasting the command to the box. Alright, so right now you need to enter your private key. You can get it in your wallet. Just make sure to remove the 0x before pasting to the terminal box. Okay, so we have successfully deployed a smart contract in the Zama testnet. And now you need to copy this contract address, then fill it to the form. And that was everything I wanted to share with you guys in today's video. Actually, there's another level, but it's beyond my ability. You're gonna need to build an actual DApp in this Zama testnet to complete the level 4. If you wanna build an actual DApp, you can check the document for Solidity Programming Language or seeking for help in the Discord server. They might help you and you might find some information here. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to drop it in the comment section below and join my Telegram group to get the latest updates. See you in the next video.